Hi, I'm Kyle. I'm an agronomist. A-G-R-O-N-O-M-I-S-T. What is agronomist in simple terms? It's really a plant doctor. An agronomist uses the disciplines of both soil science and crop development. So we understand how plants develop, and we want to make sure that nutritionally they're well fed and they have good fitness. We use our senses. The first thing I would do is use visual observation. By understanding how plants develop, I'm able to diagnose where things go wrong. Could be under the ground with the roots, could also be above ground with the leaves and some of the above ground plant parts. We use both color to diagnose plant health, as well as pattern of where things might be going wrong, helps us know if it's possibly a nutrient deficiency, could be insect feeding, or a leaf disease coming in. So one of my roles as an agronomist with Pioneer is I really am helping throughout the growing season, sort of as a crop consultant. And what we're looking to do there is manage that crop for maximum yield opportunity. I went into college with eyes wide open. I had a background in agriculture because I was raised on a farm, but really looked at a lot of different things, considered being an optometrist. I spent 4 years at Ohio State where I majored in agronomy, pursuing a Bachelor of Science degree, and then 2 years at Michigan State, pursuing a Master's of Science degree in crop and soil sciences. The thing that really drew me into being an agronomist was working with people, using my understanding of plant development and crop care to help them be successful in their farming operation. The other thing that really attracted me was the variety of work. One day I might be out digging plants and evaluating roots. The next day I might be in front of a group of educators talking to them about the opportunities in agriculture. And other days we might be sitting around the table talking about our path forward for the next 6 weeks with a single operation, knowing that we have a lot of work to get done and we need a really detailed plan to make that happen. There are many opportunities in agriculture. Certainly the obvious would be a farmer, but we also have a lot of careers connected with that. As part of Pioneer, we have folks that specialize in equipment operation where they're working at research facilities. We have folks working in the lab that have a science background. There's opportunity in computer science where you're evaluating lots of data to make good decisions with. Food security is one of the biggest challenges and goals of farmers. Not only making a living themselves, but they're responsible for generating and growing enough food to feed the world. We're on pace to 10 billion on the planet within the next 10 years. And so it's a monumental task. As an agronomist, there's an opportunity to educate farmers to be more productive with the land that we do have that's tillable. We're also looking for ways to implement new technologies, using biotechnology to increase yield potential, and also to grow a more stable food source by protecting from weeds, insects, and diseases.